an amount of 3 lakh rupees recovered from shanty of aged woman beggar. The unknown beggar was living in Jammu and Kashmir's border town of Nowshera in Rajouri district. As part of its campaign to control the spread of coronavirus, the district administration has decided to shift all elderly beggars to old age home. Money was recovered in polythene bags during the search of the place where she was living. A team of the Social Welfare Department shifted her to an old age home in Rajouri.